So you're the little housekeeper for Everett PD, huh? Easy peasy, $100,000 a year just to do some dry cleaning? Oh yeah. Fudge! Fudge, you tried. You tried, but you failed. You always fail because you're weak. You don't know anything. This isn't 1959, Fudge. You're dealing with the new school, technology age. Technology age beats the dinosaur. You are the dinosaur. Fucking dinosaur. Dinosaur. Look at the dinosaur. Oh, you guys failed. The age of the dinosaurs. You failed. Fudge has failed. He is your failure. David Fudge is your failure. Make sure you wipe off the counters. Lots of COVID-19. Do a good housekeeping job. Do a good housekeeping job. You are the maid of Everett PD. You clean the uniforms, you clean the toilets, that's your job. You transferred from Washington State Patrol to be a janitor for Everett PD. Oh, little old Fudge, put a seatbelt on. Look at that. Little old Fudge. Oh. Little Fudge. Little Fudge. What happened, Fudge? What happened? Nothing. You're a good janitor. That was a good call switching from Washington State Patrol to Everett PD to be a janitor. Good job cleaning those toilets. Great job. You're a hero. You cleaned the COVID off the toilet. Hey, big guy, long time no see, huh? Fudge just shut his mouth earlier. This must be where they do all their laundry. See, I'm nowhere near the line where it says do not trespass. That's quite the job you got there, huh? Oh, I scared you, huh? Gotta clean the uniforms, huh? Dry cleaners. You can blame Jacoby, Ross, and Moss. Corrupt cops in your department. They have to be fired. They have to be eliminated from the force. We have to get those cops out of here. That's a lot of perfume you're wearing, lady. That's a lot of perfume. Oh. Oh. That's just... Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. Oh. Yarbrough? I forgot your name. I haven't done much research on you lately. I know you're from Washington State Patrol. I know you used to work at Red Lion Hotels. I know all about you. I just don't, I have it in my computer. The hats are dirty. They fell on the floor. They're COVID contaminated now. You gonna put them on their heads? That looks like a fun job, holding a piece of paper. Lumberjack button-up shirt. It's fun to waste the taxpayers' money, right? You having fun on the people's dime? Yeah? You should be chopping some wood, man. Lumberjacks chop wood. They don't fucking carry pieces of paper around. That looks like fun, just holding some computer and stuff. Looks pretty fun. What's that, $100 an hour? Garrett. What are we playing? Follow the leader? Follow the leader? Temple, man, you're leaving early. Come on, man. Your officers need you. You got a bunch of corrupt forms to fill out because they're all corrupt. Moss, Ross, and Jacoby, all corrupt. How do you know I ain't got one, buddy? You look like you got one. Time to retire. He's gonna go for lunch. Oh, he's going home. He's going home early today. Friday. Nowhere near crossing the line. Take down Everett PD, one pig at a time. One pig at a time, big guy. Bet you're not so big without that badge. That's right. Door's blocked. You gotta use your key fob, buddy. That's what a key fob's for. You stupid fuck. Go back inside. Shut your mouth. I thought you had a nice life. I thought you're living this luxurious life. You're walking down the alley like a tramp, like a homeless person. Yeah, keep walking. You've been dismissed, you fucking retard. Good. Yeah, you should bring Moss and Ross out here so we can arrest them.
Oh, no, I'm just going to eat my donut and drink my coffee.
Oh, you're going to have some donuts and coffee, huh?
Yeah.
That seems to be the standard, huh?
Hey, I don't go a day without them, brother.
At least you're honest. Oh, you're hiding your face? Come on, man. We've met before. You ain't gonna hide your face. That's crazy. He's hiding his face. Hey, I know you. Fall down and say you can't breathe. Fall down and say you cannot breathe.
Nice to see you.
Hey, how's it going?
Good.
You a cop? No reply?